All that hard work is fine, but a girl also needs to get her favorite snacks. And guess what? That's totally possible with the right guidance.
Only on FBB Colors Femina Miss India 2019, co-powered by Sephora and Rajnigandha Pearls.
Hey, beautiful ladies, welcome to my Hello Green kitchen.
Thank you.
Let's have some more fun. You guys need to eat and drink really well because you guys are working very, very hard. So I thought, why don't we break the ice and do something really fun, something as colorful and pretty like you girls here. So we need to refuel your bodies again. Now, how many of you really cook or how many of you guys eat breakfast? Really good. What about you?
I'm always in a hurry, so I usually
This is actually perfectly for you. And but I'll tell you guys, breakfast is one thing which is very important. Firstly, you've heard of the word breakfast. You're actually breaking a fast of those 8-9 hours which you have slept. Now, you need to refuel your body in a new way. It's like adding fuel to a car before you start working. Are you guys ready to rumble?
We all are. Very excited.
No better way to test their grasp than a little competition.
Okay, so girls, you all set?
Yes.
Welcome to the Hello Green Healthy Kitchen. So I think cooking up a breakfast is really important because it balances your blood sugar levels in the day. You don't overeat, you don't crave for things, and also you have energy and you stay fully focused. Plus, I thought that why don't I choose something like smoothies, because you don't even have to cook them. And I'll tell you, smoothies, they have a lot of roughage and fiber, so it helps you in digestion and makes your skin really glow. So you have to cook breakfast, and let's start cooking some really good smoothies. So you have to pick anything from this table and create something really good for me. Your time starts now. So wow, everyone has chosen some really good ingredients. It's the best feeling making your own breakfast. Wow, I must say you guys have done a great job. Why don't you give yourself a nice clap? Fabulous. So now is the real test. So I'm going to taste. Iska naam kya hai? What is that called?
Fruit jam smoothie.
Fruit jam. Why do you call it a jam?
Because there are lots of fruits that have added into the smoothie.
There's no jam in it, right?
Yeah, no
Thank
jam.
God for that. To decide who the winner is, so I think none of you all are going to get the prize today. The colors look great, they're very fruity, and I have to say, I think this is the winner for me. It looks pretty nice, okay? And I would definitely serve this at Hello Green.
Thank you.
For sure. Congratulations.
Thank you. Yes.
Things are beginning to heat up as the state winners have to now put their best foot forward for the sub-contest judging.
Only on FBB Colors Femina Miss India 2019, co-powered by Sephora and Rajnigandha Pearls.
We are starting the FBB Colors Femina Miss India 2019 Blossom Couture Aroma Magic Miss Glowing Skin. What I'm looking for is a blemish-free skin and no dark circles, no pimples, skin that is glowing and really radiant.
Some healthy, glowing, clear skin, and most importantly, confident skin. I guess the judges were quite happy with my skin, so looking forward for their results.
day was very well. Beginning was so excited because today we have our first sub contest and we were really excited. And just now we finished with our Blossom Coacher Aroma Magic Miss Glowing Skin.
Yeah, it all went really well. First time ever, we all 30 contestants were without makeup. So some were conscious, but some were like confident in their own skin. And I believe that is what this contest is all about. How to be confident in your own skin, no matter how your skin is.
Hi, we are starting with Sephora Miss Glamorous Look Sub Contest of FBB Colors Femina Miss India 2019.
For briefing, I would like to call upon Ritham Suri, National Training Head of Sephora India.
Hi, morning, ladies. So to just give you a brief on what's in for you today, we have two makeup looks that you have to recreate. Each one of you would be given 30 minutes to recreate these looks. To choose from a bowl of chips that's right there, and the one that you get, you will be given a handout for, which clearly outlines all the steps for makeup. Thank you and wish you all the luck.
Given them 30 minutes to create these looks, it's going to be challenging for them, but it's also going to be very competitive. We wish them all the best.
So we've given the girls two looks today. One of them is called the red smoky frozen eyeshadow makeup look, and the other one is the blue smoky frozen eyeshadow makeup look.
Both the sets of girls are going to use the Sephora Rouge Lacquer, which is one of the biggest launches of Sephora, and it's highly hydrating, moisturizing, and yet pigmenting.
Chit system tha, maine chit uthai to usme tha blue frozen smoky eyes.
And luckily, when I took the chit out of a bowl, I got the red smoky eyeshadow frozen look, and I was really excited about it.
So as we entered our room, the makeup room, we were given all the products for makeup. We just had to execute the look, so it was pretty easy for us. They also told us the foundation shade, so it became easy for all the girls to, you know, do the makeup quickly in that given time.
मैं चाहती थी कुछ नया मिले एक्सपेरिमेंट करने को और कुछ नया मिला मैंने जो कभी नहीं किया था और मैं एक्साइटेड थी वो करने के लिए. सबसे डिफ़िकल्ट पार्ट ये था कि जो टाइम मिला था वो बहुत कम था उसमें, सो वो चैलेंजिंग था.
Some girls were given red smoky frozen eyeshadow and some girls were given blue smoky frozen eyeshadow.
I was a little anxious, I was a little nervous, but entirely the contest was a lot of fun.
Hi girls, so let's start FBB Colors Femina Miss India 2019 Kodak Lens Miss Spectacular Eyes. So girls, the ramp is all yours.
I'm Sandeep Navle from Kodak. I work as Regional Manager for West Region, and today we are here to select Kodak Lens's Miss Spectacular Eyes.
So when I was backstage for Kodak Lens Miss Spectacular Eyes sub contest, I was pretty confident that I would make it to the shortlisted contestants because of the fact that I have a unique eye color. But other girls as well have beautiful and big eyes. So I was hoping that I would make it to the shortlisted.
So for Kodak Lens Miss Spectacular Eyes, I believe that everyone has a different eye shape and eye color. But what I believe is that if I smile through my eyes, then I can get that title.
Now that we've got the seven winners, I think they are quite varied in certain ways. But there's something that is kind of linking all the seven winners together is that they are, firstly, I think all of them are really spectacular, but there's a lot of clarity in the eyes. Some have got light eyes, some have got dark eyes. One of the girls has got really big eyes, which is very pretty also and really spectacular looking. And it's going to be a tough call to see who actually wins.
Hi girls, and it's good to see you today. We are here for Glam Studios, Miss Beautiful Hair. And let me see your beautiful hair, your beautiful locks. Just flaunt it, just enjoy yourself, and let's get rocking.
Hi, I'm Clint Fernandez. I'm here to judge Glam Studios, Miss Beautiful Hair. Expecting good texture of hair, good volume, thickness, well-groomed hair. I think it's all part and parcel of having beautiful hair. It's very important.
I think the hair should have a good length, a good volume, and it should be very healthy and untouched.
So, according to me, beautiful hair means thick, long hair with shine to it. And I think we had a really tough competition there. A lot of girls have beautiful and long hair and they have maintained it really well. So there was a tough competition there.
I think after a good discussion amongst the three of us, we could select a handful of them who are excellent. And we had a mixed bag. We had some very short, smart hair and we had some long and beautiful hair.
So girls, you all had fun today. We have just narrowed down seven of you for Glam Studios Miss Beautiful Hair this year.
I was shortlisted for the Glam Studio Miss Beautiful Hair and top seven. And we were judged on the basis of our hair texture.
I made it in top seven. And you can see I have really good hair because I work hard on my hair. I oil them and I really take good care of my hair.
Do you follow any night routine for hair? And how often do you cut your hair?
I oil my hair and I usually take a mixture of coconut and castor oil. I warm it up and I massage it onto my roots. I wash my hair every alternate day so that I don't get oily scalp. And sometimes I just mash bananas and I apply it on my hair strands.
Vaishnavi, since 15 days you've been here in the crew, it could be your hair and an overall experience I want.
Okay, so we've been traveling a lot, I will say, and obviously taking care of my hair is a must. We've been using a lot of products in my hair and each and every day, so I have to wash my hair. I make sure I wash my hair every night before sleeping, however sleepy I am, because next day, you need to again apply the products and everything. And overall experience has been great because I made a lot of friends here and I'm really excited for my finale.
Superb, superb.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Hello girls, good to see you here for another sub-contest. Senko Gold, Miss Shining Star. Now, I believe that beauty is as beauty does. You all are beautiful on the outside. There's absolutely no doubt about that. So we shall do all that in a minute with my lovely judges. But before that, just a request. Let's have you all do a very quick ramp walk for us so we get familiarized once again. So let's see you strut and then we shall talk.
Hi, I'm Sanjay Banerjee, Chief General Manager of Senco Gold and Diamond.
Hi there, I'm Supreet Bedi. I am here to judge Senco Gold Miss Shining Star. I'm here to see what kind of achievements these girls bring, because of course beauty is not just skin deep, it's not just exterior. There's a lot of layering that goes into it. For you to actually win that crown, there has to be a lot of substance. So I'm really looking for the girl with that substance who's proud enough to share that achievement on stage.
So I consider one of my biggest achievements till now is becoming a doctor. I have graduated on 5th of April, and before that on 2nd of April I was selected for the zonals. So in 1 week I was graduated and as well as was selected as a finalist.
Talking about all the things that I've achieved in my life, the one that is closest to my heart has been selected out of all the candidates who applied throughout India. I was one of the three candidates who was selected to work with the Ministry of Tribal Affairs, Government of India. And I went to Sundarbans, Kolkata, and I stayed there with the female beneficiaries and I worked with the tribal people there.
I love expressing myself and I do it mostly through writing, speaking and painting. So I think I've tried to be perfect in this instead of being a jack of all trades. I'm a national level debater and orator. I've represented Goa and Karnataka quite a few times in competitions organized by the Government of India.
So girls, today we are here for
Rajnikanth Pearls Miss Beautiful Smile.
Hi, I'm Dr. Sandesh Mahekariyar. I was here to judge Rajnikanth Pearls Miss Beautiful Smile. We want to see their features, jawline, and the cheekbones when they smile, because they should not go too up. And to tell you frankly, it was really challenging.
Then I got shortlisted for Miss Beautiful Smile, and that was the best part because I believe in being happy and smiling and positive all the time. So I believe that a good smile comes from a good optimism and good attitude towards life. So I have a good attitude and that reflects in my smile.
Right, girls, good to see the smiling faces back here. I bet you haven't smiled this much all day. Because we've got an expert with us, huh? Right, we've actually shortlisted 7 of you with beautiful smiles. And we shall take it on further from there and choose our top 3.
Hi everyone.
Hi.
So we're going to start with the next sub contest, that is Rajnikanth Pearls Miss Goodness Ambassador. For that you have a paper and pencil in front of you. You'll have to write down that one person who actually has went all out and did good deeds, and the person who you feel that deserves this title better. The winner will be judged 50% of their today's performance and 50% of their performance at Rajnikanth Pearls Act of Goodness Beach Cleanup with Afroz Shah. So are you girls ready?
Yes.
And there is a saying in Hindi that achai ki ek alag chamak hoti hai, right?
Yes.
So let's get it started. So I'm going to pass the ball here and I'll be collecting it from that side. Ready?
Okay.
There you go.
Actually, I cannot point out like one sub-contest. Always very fun to be with this bunch of 29 beautiful girls. It's always fun. So even the judges were very cheering. I loved each and every sub-contest and I truly enjoyed my day throughout today. It was a very fun day for all of us.
I hope you girls made a better decision here. You girls were brave, I guess, because this is what is going to make that person win, right?